Well, he's gonna say hello or what?
Aye, all right, Doc.
Shut up, you. Don't mind you speaking to him. We aren't told to speak to him. He's our da. He's a lousy, selfish, amateur, big mouth pig that buggered off and left us in a lurch. But I don't mind to poison your minds against him. Speak to him if he's bad.
No, no, Ma's right. He deserves to suffer. Let's give him the rubber ear.
Oh, I see. It's like that. Right, well, if that is the way you want it, so be it. Because I'll not be keeping a bit here trying to suck in me as there. That'd be chip money, son.
Stick your chips up your arse.
Hey, manners, please.